And now the big question. Are tomatoes more nutritious when cooked or when eaten raw? Well, lycopene is one of the most valued substances in tomatoes. It is a powerful antioxidant. Lycopene gives tomatoes their bright red color and protects them from the ultraviolet rays of the sun. This substance also protects our cells from damage when we eat tomatoes. The lycopene content in tomatoes is greatly increased when it is cooked. That means the antioxidant properties are greatly enhanced. However, cooking destroys the vitamin C in tomatoes. So, when you eat tomatoes raw, you get more vitamin C and less lycopene. Cooked tomatoes, on the other hand, will provide you with more lycopene and little or no vitamin C. So, that is the trade-off. However, we can get the best of both situations if we eat. Sometimes we eat the cooked tomatoes and other times we eat the raw tomatoes. In this case, we can eat our tomatoes and still have it. Okay.